Yeah.
See, I need something to set this up on.
Do you live like on down the highway, kind of?
I live on 1497.
You got any offers anywhere?
Yeah. The Turno that's going off here.
Yeah.
And I'm going to tour Southwestern Assembly of God in Waxahachie.
Oh, Sagu?
Monday, yeah.
Or Peyton Goes?
Yeah.
They're ass. I'm going to just tell you that right
yeah.
now. They're ass.
You ready?
try to put it every time.
If I'm like, if I'm trying to get a strikeout, that's what I usually do.
Yeah.
If I'm throwing it, like, when we play Pleasant Grove, you know how cold they are, don't you?
Yeah.
I think, I got their them game one. I think what Coach Chappell's trying to do is, like, get that first pitch curveball in.
Yeah.
Because they won't swing at it until the fifth inning. It's first pitch. So I like slow it down a little bit.
Try to get rocketed.
Huh?
Try to get rocketed.
Yeah. I have a 12-6. I can't. It's fucking nasty. I just can't get it in for a strike. So I just throw my slider.
Yeah.
I cannot get that 12-6 in for a strike. I thought you had a difference between that.
Mm-hmm. All right, one more fastball, then I'll face two better, three better.
Hey, hey,
yeah.
I actually thought I was talking about somebody.
Why? Phil's ass or someone.
Because you're calling.
Bro, oh, bro, did you hear about Phil, though?
Yeah,
Kellen called me right after that. You must have told him.
No, because he's going to be calling me and he's going to make a ball.
What'd she say?
She said, oh my gosh, I hate you.
Like, she said, Phil, cool.
Yeah.
It's all to the cheese.
It's so good for it. I'm talking about smike.
Smike.
Shit.
Robbie.
It can be. It's a good name. These balls.
That's a swing and a miss there.
One more fastball, I'm done.